One, two, three, four. Generic poems to be read, but truly brilliant ones too. Friendly faces find themselves, reciting poems before a crowd. As the audience members lose themselves to soft-spoken words so loud that they deafen the senses.
You heard it first. All right, give it up for that, and then you are free to go, Newman.